skating extremely well. You can see the defensive speed that the Bruins have in their game, and the Stars have been tight and attentive in that regard here in the first period too.
Dumping caught the linesman, and he's hunched over, shaking that one off. Play goes on. The officials are part of play when something like that happens. That's a center. The Bruins have to touch up. Becomes a turnover now. A breakaway. Radulov. Radulov scores. There's the celebration for Alexander Radulov. And the lead is doubled. It's 2-0 Dallas.
Well, good gap by the Stars just inside their own zone. And a turnover by the Bruins. They went a little numb as far as recognizing that Radulov had sprung the zone. Goes backhand, forehand, and stuffs it past the right leg of Ullmark. I think Ullmark was patiently waiting for a shot and probably